Okay.
3, 2, 1, begin. Oh, and they've spun about and come back. Sands rolling as they're coming back for another encounter, another exchange. Jousting with their blades. And that sword, oh! That sword is bending. Bending. Oh! Oh my goodness! Oh! Left and right, backwards and forwards, to and fro. And now it's just like a dad spinning his child, but more dangerous. And yeah, pretty much the pincers can't seem to get a hold. The blade appears to be standing up to the tight spot that's managed to squeeze itself into. Oh, and it managed to run itself into a wall, perhaps. Oh, but it's not able to get enough forward momentum. My goodness. Will Zoidberg be able to capitalize from this situation? Oh, it seems that there may be need for intervention for one of our roboteers come in to free the two entangled robots. It was love at first sight. And there's going to be a moment of pause. 2, 1, begin. Oh, and this time, there's going to be no stalemate. They growl in their robotic motor noises. And the pincers come out, ready to clamp hold. Oh, was that a critically missed opportunity? But once again, the pincers still open. It's not over yet. Oh, and Berserker flailing, trying to use its sword to maximum effect. But that blade, and the sharpening is on the downside of the blade, right? So it needs to sort of get the up and down correct. Oh, this lands a blow, but it's not enough to pierce through the casing. And Zoidberg. It's like, you know, something from your worst nightmares, really, just that pincer coming forward. Meanwhile, the samurai, not to be outdone, using those wheels to gain mobility and perhaps the footwork needed to overcome its opponent. Only time will tell the victor in this exchange. So far, it's quite evenly matched, with neither able to land a glancingly decisive blow. Oh, that was a wonderful... Oh! Very nice acrobatics from the ninja. And there's 30 seconds remaining. Oh! Trying its best to deliver a killing blow. That's the Berserker with the wheels. That LED light glowing. Can it strike a fatal blow? Can it strike to the heart? It relies on its balance to deliver the sword strike. Oh, and Zoidberg is stuck. Oh no, it's freed itself. And there's 5 seconds to go. PG-Think 1. Oh, my goodness. Oh. 3, 2, 1.
Ceasefire.
Give it up for your two.